So it's really been very rewarding to work with friends and neighbors here on our ponds and preserves in Rivendell. And that's kind of working with and preaching to the choir around the value of our natural environment. But without getting our board of directors on board with these efforts, we would have been able to make very little progress on some of the restoration and some of the quality of environment changes. So that's a key takeaway, I think, of our experience.